Yes, that's right, everybody. The Kentucky Wildcats have knocked off the Kansas Jayhawks, winning the NCAA 2012 Men's Basketball Championship. Yeah, that's right. Kentucky was number one overall, and they stuck through it to the end, winning the championship, becoming the champions of the college basketball world. This will be going on for quite a while as they celebrate, guys. It was a tough game for Kansas. They battled hard, got beat early, tried to come back, you know, but it was a great game, everybody. I ended up going 43-24 thanks to all these great teams playing the college basketball NCAA tournament. I won my bracket, so thank you, Kentucky, for making that fall through. Everyone who copied my bracket or liked my bracket, thank you to all of you guys. Thanks for your support. I hope you enjoyed my coverage of the NCAA 2012 basketball tournament.